I feel so proud and privileged to receive the Queen Elizabeth Prize for Engineering.
Bob was a pioneer in the development of controlled drug release. He developed an engineering solution to a medical problem.
His achievements have made an indispensable contribution to human progress.
I just feel incredibly excited about what engineering can do to make the world a better place. Dream big dreams, don't give up on those dreams, and recognize that conventional wisdom isn't always right.